Welcome everyone, it is good to be back, and we are back. Sorry I had some mic issues, but you should be hearing me fine now. We are going to be doing a few different things today. Not Jacket Taddy is not here, as well as Barker Gaming, so this is our creator farm, which we multiplayer farm, but they couldn't join me over the weekend. We couldn't get together on the same schedule, so we're in different parts of the world, but all good. So I'm going to utilize this stream to do a bit of a test run of a high quality stream, and then while we're doing that test run, I will do a couple of things on the farm. So I will do some fertilizing, and we've got some oats over here, 40, 41 and 42 and 37, and I might sow some soybeans. I'm not quite sure yet. So the only thing that's really changed is we've got bees since our last stream. So we've got honey, and honey's coming out. We've got the mod for the bigger pallet storage. So we've got honey, which helps with certain crops. And I'll jump in this tractor, and I'll take you over to... we haven't got any pigs yet, but we have built their home. So let's go over and show you that. That's just down here. I think Barker did this one. So it's all ready to go, but we just haven't, we're not utilizing it as yet. So let's go fertilize the fields. And as I said, it's more of a test stream, just checking the quality. Oh, okay, yeah, I can. How are you, Socko? Good to see you here. I can show you that. Oh, actually, I don't think I've got them loaded. No, I don't have them loaded, mate. Sorry about that. I haven't got the old school tractor mod loaded. But we could probably get that loaded for our next stream. Just checking, Socko, since you're in the stream, and thank you for joining it. Is the quality okay? Because it's the first time I've just upped the quality of my stream, and I'm making sure I've got the bandwidth for it. Is it smooth enough? And can you hear me okay? Alrighty. So we are going to go and fertilize the fields, all pre-set up. They're already half fertilized, but we'll get the rest of that done. As I said, I'm testing the stream out on high quality. So this is our creator farm, which is multiplayer farm, but the two other farmers aren't able to join me today. So I am just using it as a test stream, but also progress, getting some stuff done on the farm while we're testing it all out. So this has oats on it, this field, and we've got two fields, two big fields with oats, and then there's one that we've still got to sow. So probably fertilize this one, fertilize the other one, and we'll see how we go on timing. We'll check out how this stream's going with the high quality stream as well. These trees... Just quickly checking the stream is okay. Good. All right, let's continue fertilizing. So again, just we're on the creator's farm. We're just chilling today. My multiplayer farming crew aren't here. We couldn't match up times this weekend, unfortunately. We're all over different parts of the world. So I am just using this stream to sort of show where we're at, but also just to test out a high quality stream. Got the quality a little higher and seeing if I've got the bandwidth able to do it. But we're just fertilizing a couple of fields. And if we have time, I will just log on and, sorry, I'll just jump over on the field to the right there and sow some soybeans. So we have started Barker Gaming, who's one of the crew, the farming crew. He's added a few mods onto this server as well, which we'll show you over time. But again, just giving a bit of a test run. So it is a live server that continues to run, always running. And as I said, it is a few of us in different parts of the world run this server, and we are just streaming it or making content with the server. Oops, I should have turned those off. Welcome to the stream. If you're just joining, we're just running a continuing our farming. I couldn't get the multiplayer crew on today. They've all been busy, or this evening, wherever you are. We couldn't get together this weekend, so I'm just continuing doing some work on the farm until we can get together and continue our multiplayer fun on the stream. And yeah, so jump on, chill, have a chat. But I am testing, due to the fact that we couldn't do a multiplayer stream, I am just testing how the quality, I've pushed the quality up on my streams, just checking how that is running. And just chilling with some country music in the background. And we've added to the map and the server, because it's constantly running. The map is constantly running, and we've added a few mods, but we've also built... Oops, I didn't have to go right to the end. I had already fixed that. So we had added some mods. We've added some... we have added a pigsty. We haven't actually got it filled yet. We've got no pigs. Just about here. Very hard to light up. So I just got off a flight sim stream, which was fun. And in those streams, we're currently traveling around Victoria, Australia, doing legs around different places around the world. So it's quite exciting, quite fun. And some beautiful sights today where we're flying. Further on. you're just joining the stream, we are just continuing our creator farm. It's a multiplayer farm that we have on Farming Sim. But unfortunately, my multiplayer crew or farming crew couldn't make it over the weekend to do a stream. So I've just decided to jump on and continue some work on the farm, as well as do a bit of a test stream in terms of increase the quality of my streams. So to see how that runs with my bandwidth. But other than that, it's really just a chill. We've got a couple of fields to fertilize, a couple of one field to, if I've got time to sow some soybeans. But other than that, it's really just a chilled test stream. But this is our farm, and there's about three of us on there. There's Gaming, Barker Gaming, and Jacket Taddy. And we just have a live server that runs, and we make content from it, and we're trying to produce the greatest farm ever. We've only just started. This is my fifth or stream, I think it is, or fourth stream. And yeah, we're just seeing where we can take it, but it'll continue to run. Okay. Let's go refill these fertilizer and we'll go do the other field. Should have some stashed up here, which is nice. And the other. Okay, off we go. Refill, oops. Ah, jumped out. I was trying to refill that spray. Here we go. Now we can do it. Why are we jammed on? Boy, that's better. Alright, just refilling. We're just going to continue. And we've got one more field to fertilize. A smaller one, and then we may continue sowing, seeding our other field. But again, if you have just joined, we it's a collaborative farm effort with Barker Gaming and Tutty Jacket. They both couldn't make it to the stream over the weekend, so I decided just to stream it and do a test run on seeing if I can stream at a higher quality and to making sure I had the bandwidth. So we'll be back on soon all together with our shenanigans, but why not just jump on and keep progressing our farm to the greatest farm ever. That's our plan. So it's really just chill. Chill and test. See how we go. Until our big next stream with all three of us on. I just came off a flight sim stream and then we went straight onto the farm. Flight sim stream was really good actually. I had quite a few people on there, which was nice. And it was a really chilled flight over Victoria, Australia, which was quite nice. It was some beautiful scenery to look at. And now some farming. These trees are going to be bothersome, so we might fertilize the base of this farm to help out for the turnaround. These are oats currently sowed or growing on this field. Probably just be a short stream, maybe an hour. So maybe another half an hour or so and we'll finish it off. off that one a little bit off course here. Yeah. Alright, that is the fields all fertilized and ready to go. There's obviously the other one to sow but and seed, but I'll do that one between the streams. But that was my test stream. I'm going to finish up there. I was just testing and making sure I could stream at high bandwidth. And yeah, but other than that, thank you all. And I am going to finish the stream here. And thank you so much for joining me. And I hope you enjoy it. And we will, the creator farm or the collaboration farm will be back. It's just that I couldn't get Barker Gaming and Jacket Taddy on. They live in other parts of the world and we couldn't line up times this weekend. So unfortunately we weren't able to do our collab stream. But they will certainly be back for a stream. But that's it. And thank you very much. And yeah, I'll see you all on the other side.